If, at this potential turning point in history, if you want to save yourself, save your family, save your country, and save your planet, you need to understand, in God, we must trust. Yes, in God, we must trust. Divine intervention is the only way righteous, redeemed souls who are obedient to universal laws can hope to solve existing problems. The United States of America and every nation on this planet is in need of many miracles. Rebellious, evil souls must be isolated, indoctrinated, and psychologically transformed in order to be compatible with spiritual truth, spiritual love, the spiritual beauty of life, spiritual liberty, spiritual creativity, and transparent honesty. Thousands of world leaders and billions of people separated themselves from God over many centuries because of many, many mistakes. This urgent message to inhabitants of planet Earth must be taken seriously. If Earthlings believe in God, they must trust. Earthlings must trust this message. Today is the 13th day of June, 2013. Mark these words as a warning from God. Any person who ignores this message will do so at their own peril. Unbelievers, procrastinators, and obstructionists will be cursed. Every person who hears this message from this servant of God and is eager to save themselves, save their family, save their country, and save this planet and receive a blessing must first make themselves humble before Lord Jesus Christ and ask to be forgiven for ignorance, pride, a propensity for deception, and every mistake made when in opposition to the holy ways of the Father Creator. There will be no miracles coming from God if world leaders and people on this planet refuse to repent of sin. Yes, there is a God plan to solve many problems, but if this opportunity is ignored, the Holy War of America will start on July the 4th, 2013, and spread to every nation around the entire globe. America will witness the prophesied 9.7 California earthquake instead of an outpouring of the Holy Spirit if this message is ignored or censored. If religious and political leaders fail to publicly proclaim, in God we must trust, and allow prophets, angels, aliens, and inspired messengers to share His plan so miracles can be performed, there will be turmoil on the streets of major cities in the hearts and minds of citizens beyond anything America has ever experienced. The wrath of God will come down on Wall Street pagans and fire hot flames kindled by invisible particle emissions flashing faster than light emanating from aliens appearing out of the stratosphere moving rapidly from east to west will be burning the DC East if this message is ignored or censored. The finality after world chaos for what will be understood as the war between good and evil or the holy war of America will ultimately be the prophesied confrontation between Jesus, His massive army, and every evil nation on this planet. Are you ready for the tribulation? Are you ready for Armageddon? Well, the decision is yours to make. My name is James Edward Peter Reeser. I am also known as the Man from Tennessee. I approve of this message. You can work with God through myself and other servants of God, or you can continue to reject God and His servants. You can ignore this message, censor this message, mock me, threaten to enslave me with poverty, or send evil men with guns for the purpose of intimidating or eradicating me. Killing this fleshly body of mine would be easy, but be forewarned, I am a spiritual entity. I will never die. I am a living soul composed of many spirits. I will be alive eternally. There is no fear in me for world leaders or fear for any person. Lord Jesus Christ is my God. Jesus can be God to you if you accept Him into your heart and mind. JIGROP JIGROP.